Yeah, guys, the right ending. I don't know. Let's find out. Stop this nonsense clicking. What? Check the clock on the ceiling. What the fuck? The clock on the ceiling? What do it mean? Definitely running backwards. Wait, what am I supposed to do with it? If the time is actually moving, then how is the clock gonna... need to do is look at it, I guess. Okay. Disturbing. Gross. Fucking worms on chips. Check the clock on the ceiling. Where is that? Is it in here? No, it's over here. Number four, I think was disturbing. Check the clock on the ceiling and find the key. Okay. That bullshit right there. This artwork is actually fucking awesome. What the hell? Bro, what did you eat? Reminds me of that, of what happens to dog shit, like in the summertime, how it turns white. Check the clock on the ceiling and eat a large worm. Oh, fuck me. Stop this nonsense clicking. Well, which worm am I supposed to eat? Is it the one in the commode? That's fucked up. Ate a turd out of the freaking toilet. How far we've fallen. Yep. This fucking guy. This fucking guy right here. Look at this fucking guy. Now you going to wait and see what's going to happen next. You probably think you're going to be raped, and you're fucking sure right about that. Our primary interest is in what's between your legs. You'll be raped thoroughly and repeatedly in every hole you've got, because basically you've been snatched and brought here for us to train and use as a sex slave. Sound kind of far out? Well, I'm Well, I suppose it is to the uninitiated, but we do it all the time. It's going to take a lot of adjustment on your part, and you're not going to like it a fucking bit, but I don't give a big rat's ass about that. Reader is not victim, by the way. What the fuck? What the fuck shit did I just freaking play? Check the clock and eat all the worms. My own ass. Well, I guess I'm not gonna fuck myself in my own ass. According to these guys, I'm gonna get fucked in the ass by something else. I need to make sure there wasn't a worm in the toilet. clock on the ceiling. Pictures are all gone. Didn't have to check the clock on the ceiling? Miss him. That's a big fucking key. Check the clock. Clock. And it's gone. What if we check the ceiling, check the clock first when we're passing through? And it's a coffin. Oh, what? Am I in heaven? Is that? Okay. Ah.